Jesus Christ. Who the hell are you?
Are you and have you been addicted to any legal or illegal substances?
I'd been working with a group in New York called the Coalition for the Homeless. I'd been in the shelters. I'd spent some time on the street, so I felt an affinity and a comfort level with their stories and felt I wanted to tell the stories of my friends on the streets.
How about family? You got family?
Independent filmmaking comes from a passionate base. I like this sense of speed and spontaneity, and especially in a film like Time Out of Mind, it's inherent in the subject matter. It has to feel like a found object, something unmanufactured.
All right, everybody up.
Normally it's, you know, the parents takes care of the kid.
The rhythms are not modern rhythms at all in this film. It takes us into a different space. I think that's why the title, Time Out of Mind, seems appropriate for this. We're into a mental space that's really outside of time, and it's very immersive.
You're sick of the head. You're not well. You don't like yourself. You're depressed. You don't believe in yourself. So what's the science supposed to do with you? Why should they care?
I think as a film, it was important for us to do something special. But beyond that, we have an intention and a moral necessity, I think, and responsibility to use it to help people on the street. People will be looking at this as a way to galvanize support for helping people on the streets.
I've been feeling for the last 10 years, maybe, that I am just one stupid loser of an idiot. And I'm just not so sure anymore. Am I homeless?
No, you just reduce.
Am I homeless?
You reduce on your way up, George. That's
I'm homeless. I don't exist.
You reduce.
We don't exist.